It's not the plot to a summer blockbuster, but boy, it sure sounds like it could be. Priceless royal jewels snatched by thieves in broad daylight, the speedy getaway made by boat. Now, police in Sweden are searching for suspects, and they're sharing a look at the loot.
Officers taping off the scene, collecting evidence, and dusting for prints in and around a cathedral about an hour west of Stockholm as part of their manhunt. The brazen theft was carried out while the cathedral was open to the public early in the afternoon yesterday. The jewels were stolen from locked glass boxes where they were on display. Witnesses say they saw two men running from the historic site before jumping into a speedboat, the vessel waiting in the water close by. The royal treasures belonged to a 17th century king and queen. Two crowns and an orb, they are part of the Swedish royal family's collection, and they're decked out with gold, pearls, and precious stones. No one was hurt during the robbery. Police launching a search by land, air, and sea, but there's been no sign of the suspects. A Swedish police spokesperson telling local media when it comes to the thieves, the score is 1-0 to them right now. But officers are working to get those numbers in their favor.